Hello, I'm Andrew with Zen Windows, and today we're looking at the three Zen window lines by Softlight. First, the Zen Lotus, the Zen Nirvana, and the Zen Karma windows. All three of these window lines are made of 100% virgin vinyl material. That means there's no recycled materials in them. It makes them very strong and durable. All three of them have a true sloped sill, so water gets channeled away from the home on the exterior, which of course is what you want. And all three of them are fusion welded rather than mechanically fastened. Makes a very strong, durable, and reliable window. We're going to go through each window individually, starting with the Zen Lotus window. This is the Zen Lotus window by Softlight. As we look at the interior of the window, you can disengage that lock to make the bottom sash operate. It'll slide up and down nice and smoothly. You can tilt in this window for easy cleaning with the two tilt latches. And the same with the top sash as well. With this feature on the double hung window, you never have to put the ladder on the outside of the home or hire the pressure washer. Sliding that back up into place, and the bottom sash back into place and locked. The integrated lift rail is built into the frame. It's not attached after the fact, so it's nice and strong. The Zen Lotus window is a triple pane window. It has three panes of glass. With low E and argon gas makes it an extremely efficient window. What you're looking at is a white window. It's also available in a beige vinyl. Now I'm going to flip the window around so we can look at the exterior. This is the exterior of the Zen Lotus window. Again, that true slope sill takes water away from your home. This window has a half screen standard. And what you can't see is in the frames and the sashes, there's a foam filling, so it makes it well insulated. And it's also fiberglass reinforced, so there's a lot of features and advantages and benefits of this window. You can see on the top sash, we have grids between the panes of glass to make the cleaning easy. The exterior also has several different color options that are available. You can ask your individual Zen Windows owner for some of these color options. There are also interior wood grain looks that are available as well, if that's of interest. That is the Zen Lotus window by Softlight, our most efficient window from Softlight. Next, we're going to look at the Zen Nirvana window. This is the Zen Nirvana window by Softlight. As we look at the interior of the window, to operate the window is very similar to the Zen Lotus, if you watched that earlier in this video. Disengage that lock, bottom sash slides up and down. The bottom sash tilts in for easy cleaning, as well as that top sash. Once you're done, put those sashes back into the main frame and you're set to go. You'll notice that it also has those night security latches, which you can use if you like, same as the Zen Lotus. The difference between the Nirvana and the Lotus, this is a double pane window, whereas the Lotus is a triple pane window. And this is a metal reinforced window, and the Zen Lotus is a fiberglass reinforced window. Both of them are foam filled frames and sashes. That's the interior. I'll flip this around so we can look at the exterior of the Zen Nirvana. As we look at the exterior of the Zen Nirvana window by Softlight, you'll see it has a fully beveled frame, that true sloped sill, which channels water away from your home. And this example has a full screen. This is a flex screen, which is available. The flex screen is a nice option if you like to remove your screens. It's very easy to remove, and it fits right into the channel, the screen channel here. So you get more light coming through and less screen frame. Again, with the Zen Nirvana, you have many different exterior colors that are available. There's also interior wood grains, and the two different vinyl colors that are available are the soft white and the beige. That is the Zen Nirvana window by Softlight. And finally, we'll look at the Zen Karma by Softlight. And finally, this is the Zen Karma window by Softlight. Looking at the interior, it all operates exactly the same as the Zen Nirvana and Lotus, with a low profile lock, sliding the window up and down. The window tilts in, both the top and the bottom sashes do that. and they also have those night latches that we talked about. The Zen Karma window doesn't have reinforcement in the frame. It doesn't have foam filling in the frame. It's a very basic but energy efficient window. It's a type of window that's used in a lot of rental properties or investment properties. That is the interior of the window. Now I'm going to flip it around. We can look at the exterior. Again, a true sloped sill on the Zen Karma by Soflay, channeling water away from the home. Half screen is standard. And you can see the exterior has a curved finish around the sides and a drip cap at the top. Slightly different look than the Zen Nirvana and Lotus that you saw earlier in this video. The Zen Karma, the Zen Nirvana, and the Zen Lotus windows all come with a fully transferable lifetime parts and labor warranty. We like to say that you'll never put another penny into your window project ever again with the Zen windows by Soflight. Congratulations. By watching this short video, you've saved yourself 2 to 4 hours with a high-pressure home improvement salesperson in your home, and you're well on your way to Zen enlightenment. If you haven't already done so, head to zenwindows.com now to start your quote for the Zen Karma, Zen Nirvana, or Zen Lotus windows by Soflight. Thanks for watching.